Where are those shears? This, I think, is going to be extremely handy. I can use the leaves I get here to just get more stuff. Just have a better roof, probably. Okay. Yeah, I'll start the roof from there. Let's see. And I'll just up there. These leaves are going to be a little bit of a different color, aren't they? Actually, I might just make the... Oh, wait, I can't really make the canopy yet unless I put wood everywhere else. Ah, great, turning night time again. Well, nothing should be able to get in my house now. So, I was just not liking that second creeper that turned up. Leaves there. Oh no, they're the same color. Okay, that'll help. Good thing about having a wood base is it's going to be a little easier for having leaves all around. Yes. Well, so far it seems like it can support leaves that are too away from it. So, let's check that. And there. See what happens. Any of them going away? Not yet? Okay. I know. I'll have this out ready. Hang on, where's the middle? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stuff it. That is the middle, so it's one across, two across, three across, that there. Now I should be able to have leaves pretty much everywhere. Unless, of course, I decide to make it a four block, which is probably easier. Yes, that'll work. So 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 8. Ah, darn. Need more dirt. Well, I'll start getting a bit more dirt, then hopefully I don't die. Oh, come on, already. Pick it up. That's a dirt. That's all I need. Getting out of here. I'll make a mini tree farm up here. Ooh, I should have ladders going up there. I'm gonna do that. Just get rid of that one. I've got four ladders. Hopefully that's enough. Get rid of that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Hut. And get myself a little tree farm going. Oh, jeebus, it's a tall one. Holy crabs. That was not what I expected. Holy jeebus. Jeebus, jeebus, jeebus. Okay, those three. I had some leaves before this, so I'll just... These are going to be a different color, I know that much. Just make myself a nice little canopy. And that is most definitely the appropriate word here. Leaves, 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 leaves. It's really a multicolored tree, so makes sense for it to have multicolored leaves. I know. Well, what the? You ain't doing that again. You are not doing that again. Although you probably are. You son of a glitch. Okay. How am I gonna work this? You gonna fire at me again? You gonna leave me alone? Okay, good. I got that there, which is what I wanted, because I'm gonna have it on the corners and in the middle of both. So, I probably wanna start chopping down this tree, don't I? Yeah, kind of guessed that would happen. Leaves disappearing because there's no wood near them. Anyways, I'll have a go at this monster. Can you put torches on? Yeah, no, you can't put them on leaves. Okay, so, holy jeebus. Holy jeebus on a stick. Jeebus. Jeebus, jeebus, jeebus. Okay. Okay. Let me attempt to get rid of this. Gotta say, not really what I was expecting. I'm not saying it's not bad, but most definitely not what I was expecting. Okay, I'll start with these ones. How did I make this? One more. Well, I didn't make it. Well, technically I did make it, but you know what I mean. Okay, one. Nothing shooting me yet. Placed. Okay. That's that safe. Okay. Place. Place. Oh, actually, I just. Oh, darn it. Should have kept it. Covering this as well. I'm gonna run out of leaves soon. Guess I'll have to get some more. Now I said the middle as well, didn't I? So on here, that would be right there. So I'll head back down. Hopefully this will leave me enough space. Actually, if I've got that there, might have to make it on the opposite side, so here. Guess I'm just gonna have to. I guess I could have leaves underneath as well, couldn't I? Guess I've got there. Place that there. No, okay, not place it there. Place it. There, get out of the way. Place that. Now, how high? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump over here and get my leaf on. And continuance. Well, if it's making it to there, it should be making it everywhere, shouldn't it? Really needs more bushiness on the outside. Yeah, stuff it, I'll get to it later. Okay, let's see how long this will survive. Good thing is nothing seems to be spawning up here. Bad news is I think I need more wood. Night's almost over. I'll wait until then.